everyone. This is Angel over 27, and we are so excited because
we're showing you what we got in New York City.
Yeah! Woo!
Okay, so we got a bunch of stuff in New York City, but all of it is for Christmas gifts. So we can't show you that because my mom is saving those for us. But we just wanted to show you these exclusive American Girl sweaters we got. If you spend $50 or more, you can buy one of these sweater and muff sets.
And it's really cute. It comes with this really cute headband muff thing that covers our ears to make us nice and warm. And it came with this adorable sweater, which is so cute. There you can see there's little snowflakes with little sequins.
And it's an aging exclusive to the American Girl New York City store.
Yeah. So if you want to get one of these, go and spend $50 or more at the New York City, then you get this for only $14. So they're really, really cute. And I'll show you what it looks like in Julie.
She doesn't have the muff thing on because, I don't know, it didn't look very good on.
I didn't really like the way it looked on in me, but this is the way I look like in the sweater. And I think it looks really, really cute on, like especially with these bell-bottom jeans. Adorable.
Okay, so that's basically everything we got. We also got two outfits each.
And I'm going to show you this for Christmas. This is what the bag came in looks like. And it says $14 on it, and the muff is also in there. Julie's muff is in there.
And just so you guys know, we're going to be showing you all the stuff that we got at the American Girl Place, New York City, when after Christmas. We each got two outfits, so,
yeah. No, I got three outfits, and Catherine got two outfits.
Yeah, so I'm really excited.
And we also picked up this American Girl magazine. See, there's no dress on it, because these are the ones that you get at the American Girl Place,
which are exclusive, so now we're going to do a slideshow of us! Woo!